Hey everybody, and thank you for watching ToneStube, where we make regular videos for regular people. So my ToneStubers, if you like the channel, don't forget to click like and subscribe. It really helps out the channel. What I'd like to talk about today is our Luke Skywalker and X-Wing fighter gear 1/2 scale resin bust. So this one is really cool. Really like that X-Wing look, the pilot look with the outfit that you're in an airplane and the helmet and all that stuff. So before we get into anything else, let's give y'all a closer look at this, aka thumbnail action.
Luke Skywalker, Legends in 3 dimensions.
Luke Skywalker, 1/2 scale resin bust, red 5. Pretty cool, man. So we got our gentle giant, little pamphlet. And then you have your Star Wars Gentle Giant Certificate of Authenticity postcard that comes with all of the Diamond Select and Gentle Giant. Nice statue. The thing I love about these is the bottom. I love the bottoms of these. Because these Gentle Giant Diamond Select busts, they always have like a cool bottom. All right, so let me show y'all what I'm talking about. So you got the X-Wing base with the R2-D2. You got that really nice detail of the X-Wing. Pretty cool. So the base is actually on there. Plus you got your 720/1000 made by Gentle Giant right there. So you got your little things to hold them up. And then check out the detail on this Luke Skywalker, y'all. I mean, this thing is pretty sick. You've got the dents and the nicks and the helmet there and the dirt. And it looks like legit Luke Skywalker, y'all. Legit Luke, you got the little microphone thingy. You got that little thing that connects on his vest. Really a nice detail. Loving this one, guys. So, Luke Skywalker, X-Wing Fighter, Red 5, bust. Made by Diamond Select and Gentle Giant. Alright y'all, so I hope you guys enjoyed that unboxing and review of the Luke Skywalker Red 5 1/2 scale X-Wing Fighter Pilot Bust. Nicely detailed. Love how they did the glass on the face. Love how they did the dirt on the helmet. So thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed that one. And don't forget to click like. Don't forget to click subscribe. And don't forget to click that bell notification so you don't miss any of my vids. Thank you for watching ToneStube. We'll make regular videos for regular people. See you next time, guys.